David, thanks for coming.
How the hell did you get my girlfriend's number?
Oh, so you still haven't married her yet?
Don't bloody tell me. I swear to God, I'll rip your head off.
Oh, I'm just messing with you. Look, I know you don't do missions anymore. You have retired. But you know that I wouldn't have contacted you unless it was urgent.